He was a master, you know, at what he did.
Everybody knew somebody who was on that screen.
Hi, yes, I have a message for John Hughes.
You heard of John Hughes?
Yes. He was writing and directing the world that he wanted to see.
You haven't heard of a filmmaker named John Hughes, have you?
Of course.
I did say that John Hughes was the philosopher of adolescence.
Do you know him?
Oh, I know him, yeah.
No one goes to make a film about teenagers without drawing from John Hughes.
All the people I went to school with were like the people in The Breakfast Club.
I just know he lives like over there somewhere.
You should try the internet.
Adam, what is it?
Dude, what's up?
Can you please just go in the car? You okay? Just please. Please just go, please.
I'm done. I'm fucking done if you do.
Jordy.
I'm done. I'm done. Like,
I have your back. From now until forever. Okay?
Now, it sucks. Okay? It really sucks. But there's not anywhere in the world that two beats three, all right? This is a democracy here, Adam. I need you to understand that. And your idea is the right one, okay? Going to the cops might be the right thing to do. But it's not what we're going to do.